Oh, yeah.
Now, I got a little something to say to Money Making Manhattan, because we haven't been in this motherfucker in a long time. And we came here to rip this motherfucker off of the Zulu Nation and to all the black people out here. But before we say like Marcus Garvey used to say, praise the Lord. Oh, yeah. See, yeah.
Well, check it out.
Man, that's good.
Check it out. Every time we come to a party, now, we gonna start things off with our MC song. Now, we got a lot of MCs in the place, and we respect them with all the greatest, you know. We spread them to
Masterdon and the Death Committee.
Word. Everybody, we got
our
all the
brothers.
DJs, MCs. My man, Dougie Fresh, all in the house. And
word.
You know, we took the ferry boat over here. You know.
Almost sunk getting this motherfucker.
Yeah, that boat almost sunk too and shit. But, you know, we made it. Now, check it out. Just the MC song that we sing to all the MCs in the place. And it goes a little something like this. MC's in the place.
We see
the expression all in your face.
We know.
And your hands are shaking cause you see us three.
Harmony. We are rising to the top.
Our rhymes
are fresh from out the shop.
Young ladies, you know who we are.
We are.
We are the fourth.
The fourth MC.
And
Mercury.
And
our voices will sing rap forever.
Because we're number one. So come and see
DDD.
Come and see Mercury and the Lord at the TOP. We're the three at in harmony.
Taking command.
If you grab,
understand.
We make G money. Cause MCs in the place, you made a big mistake. To go against the three, that's really great. The M, the K, the S, wanna know who's the best. Fuck that, us, the first MC. The first MC. The first MC. DJs and CDs, you miss your match, cause they got it like that. Come on! Come on! Party people in the place, we like to say excuse us, please.
Pretty please,
yeah, we're not fucking with just these guys, you are.
You MCs,
you know the things they do and what they say. To the M, to the S, M, to the J, the F, O, R, C, P, hey, we don't play.
Everybody now,
all these games and all these names of other rappers, cool.
They ain't
heard of Dr. Rock and the Force MCs, they only see the news.
I'm like the MC,
Steve and Deezer, Lord K-1 and Mercury will sing this song. DJ Doctor Shock, let's on it on.
Doctor Shock,
let's on it on.
Doctor Shock,
Doctor
Shock.
Shock us on and on.
We're not the Furious Five.
Oh no, we're not your tourists either. We're not the Cokers for Cooley. We are the Mighty Force MCs. We came to get paid. So all you fly ladies, don't be afraid. We're Steve and D and Mercury and the Lord K-1. We're the DJ Dr. Shock to the break of dawn. We were dancing through the night and we're missing.
Come on, now, hey.
We're the three to rock on night. And she's rocking and she's shocking and the fly. Girls seem to say,
what?
Put their money on their honey just to come and hear us play. Get laid and get paid is what our bosses call our
pride. Hey girl, we will dine with you, drink wine with you, but never eat you out. Ha, 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 ha. Laughing in your face with the face. Ha, 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 ha. 1, 2.
Ah, shit.
Old days, we made this one back in the old days, but we had a little taste to it, you know. And it goes a little something like this. I know a lot of y'all remember this. And it goes a little something like this.
One, two, three. We are called the Force MCs with DJ Dr. Shy.
Check it out, y'all.
D-E-E-E-J-A-N-E-E-E-M-C-E-N. M-C-E-E's out there. Don't try I do by I. Don't try I do by I.
Hold up, Mercury.
What's up?
No, see, Merc, man, you fucked up again, man.
What the fuck? What?
No, you fucked up, Merc. You fuck up every time, man. This guy get me mad, man.
This bony toothpick motherfucker moving around like this. What the fuck wrong with you, boy? You gonna break something. Well, look, them motherfuckers holy. Goddamn. Yeah. That's somebody with sense on that motherfucker.
Now, my mic's off. One,
two, one, two. MCs and shit.
One, two.
Shouldn't have stopped, motherfucker.
One, two.
Twist that motherfucker. Twist it up in that bitch.
There you go. One, two. This nigga's fucking, you don't know the deal, man. See, know what you do every time? You say the rhyme, but you don't finish it, man. That's what I kept saying. All use. All use MC start real.
Now he fucking ups. I'll be damned. From me to him, next thing gonna be your motherfucking ass.
Nah,
man.
Not me. I'm too skinny to fuck up. Check it out. All use MC start real. No, we've been accepted, but a funny thing about it, never cut no record. But people heard our tapes round that in person, cause they never seen us live. Now we're here in person. Oh, come on, Dr. Shock, he's the number one shock. The party people, as we continue, we got more fresh shit on our menu. And the MC crew can come along in order. We're shocking us together, any crew will sort of. Whoa, come on, Dr. Shock.
Number one shot. Now, people, listen, it's time for me to ride like a slip of a nickel and a drop of stuff. DVDs at the tip, don't give me no lip. Always at the mic with the kung fu grip. Squeezing it so tight with all my might. MCs, take a chunk if you wanna bite off this, cause you can never miss. So this me, the rapper side cayenne trip. I'm the skinny MC at the top of the key. Everybody in the place, you got to know me. Move my body, girl, I love to dance. Hey, I like your shirt, the real leather pants. Nah, it's alright, you look so good. DVD's showing out in the neighborhood. Gonna rap and rap because I got it like that. I'm a skinny MC, never talk no crap. Everybody, come on, we gotta have some fun. Right here, y'all, Elect 201. My man wanna see us turn it out. Man, get your hands from out your mouth. You don't know what your hands could have been. Let me tell you, you come to Staten Island, I wanna rap. People think I can sing, but listen up, Mercury, cause it ain't no thing. Now I want everybody to realize, cause Stevie D's the one, the best harmonized. Hey, the man with style and a lot of finesse. Stevie D for sure, you can call me S. I'm fresh out the pack, big leather hat. Cause I'm here today because I got it like that. Mercury on the side like Jekyll and Hyde. We're cool, baddie, yes, we're qualified. Stay cooler, everybody, you can feel the bass. Everybody looking me right in my face. Got people in the front, people in the back. Got people with beads and big hard hats. Go up down the street and let the bump. My voice is tired. Get on the mic, you got the job. You're hired out.
I gotta look your Steve. Give me that motherfucking, give me that motherfucking mic there, homeboy.
Whoa, almost dropped this son of a bitch.
Now, the reason why we're doing this, because a lot of people out there think the Force MCs can't rhyme singly.
Can you hear that, motherfuckers? Now, y'all bust this out. For those who think that we can't rhyme singly, now, this shit wasn't even put on the motherfucking piece of paper, because I'm a dedicated to the whole Zulu Nation. So, y'all bust this out. Now, one, two, y'all. Stay committed to the cause, whether large or small. Save the longest, we're together, we will never fall. Run a bit of hell of the devil civilization. The beat of the black man's reformation. Elevate myself to be the glorious one. Say, now I'm the truth, the devil's time has come. Because the power that I show are much brighter than light. For the cause, my brother, I will always fight. We're all teachers, learners, and guides. And by the laws of mathematics, man must survive. Peace, black man, life and children command. And may death be far from God, rest his land. Stephen King, what's up, what's up, Mercury? Get up, get up. Now I'm gonna bust a serious rhyme. And it's dedicated to all the gods. Because the gods is down. Because they know their knowledge, y'all. Now this is a story about the president of the United States of America. Let me catch my breath. Oh, that's good enough. Now check this out. It's just singing. Now bust this out. Let me tell you a little story about the president. Say his name is Ronald Reagan, he's been in the sense. Without a glorification in the white man's nation. Don't waste your time, fit out of the kitchen. You don't understand about the master plan. Ronald Reagan's got his soul for the original man. It's all about taking control of the land. Trying to keep us in the ghettos, treat us like bums. He thinks that we are all so dumb. See, who says taxes, welfare checks? I mean, wall to wall roaches in the old projects. Like the brother trying to tell us, it wasn't no thing. I mean, Malcolm X and Martha Luther King. Control of that people was all so strong. First the 10 made you leave, the thing was wrong. They used trick knowledge and all that stuff. They made you rob and steal and try to act rough. So act civil instead of acting ill. Everybody come together and take a chill. In the future we'll show how slavery feels. Hang it to a pole, beat him on and on. Make a sucker say his word is born. Party people in the place, I wanna be known as a teacher of the nation on the microphone. Force MC signing off, y'all. Thank you. I do one more. Yo, we gonna do one more routine before we sign off, cause you know, Dr. Shock, we have all the records with him, but you know, we gonna do one more routine. We gonna do our theme song before we get off. We gonna do the theme song.
Do y'all wanna hear one more routine? I don't wanna, my fucking voice is fucked up, man. What? I don't wanna do shit.
Yo, fuck that, I wanna rhyme, man. I'm gonna show y'all niggas how to, no, I wanna show you, no. Keep that record on, I'm gonna show Nah, man, I'm tired of everybody thinking, Steve, he's a singer. I'm gonna show you I can rhyme now. One, two, yo, keep that record on. I'm gonna rhyme my ass
off. No, put on the, it's like that.
Nah, this is good, Merc. Dr. Shock, please cut it up. Cause when I'm on the mic, yes, I talk too much. Now listen, everybody, I'm Steven D. S-T-V-E-I, I spell my name differently. Rocking on to the break of dawn. Gonna rap this beat to everybody. Go, what's up, homeboy? You looking good. Think I saw you in my neighborhood. You the one chilling out, that was kind of fat. Better do some push-ups and do some jumping jacks. Put a jogging suit on, run around the track. Show everybody that you got it like that. Now hold back, people, I'm talking straight. Steven D's in the place, I won't hesitate. I'm cool, bad, from the Force MCs. Anybody got a brush, I can see all them peas. Now it's alright, I'm talking clear. Want everybody in the place to hear. Got the shocks on the cuff to make you shake your butt. When I'm on the mic, I talk too much. I'm cool, bad, kinda skinny and tall. I like to jump suit. Do you play baseball? Nah, it's alright. If you hit a home run, I'll be here in the place to have some fun. So Dr. Shock, come on, get the beat in tune. Cause Stevie D's gonna rock. Hey, you like my perfume? It's Pierre Cardin, I say it again. Took the boat right here from Stats and Island. The story right here got to be told. Homeboy with the braces, all is fake though. Nah, it is real, I know the deal. Anything people don't wanna steal. Homeboy, y'all, you wanna make a miss? I'm back at Zabagalavada, do you talk Spanish? Nah, come on, get it, I'm back in tune. Stevie D is here, I do pursue. I'm a skinny MC, I gotta behave. My man right here, you're never gonna get away. You brush it, you use the grease. Your pants are dirty, think you need a crease. Nah, I am doing it right on time. Like a flip of a nickel and a drop of a dime. The Stevie D's at the top, when the rock the spot. Gonna give it every goddamn thing I got. Dr. Shock's
on the mix, he's doing it well. He's down with us and got the clientele. You can look at them, he's not a friend. Got the spike belts, look like Rick James in your brains. Come on, cut it up, come on, cut it on time. I see the D's on the mic, I'm saying rhyme. I'm the skinny MC all dressed in red. Can't you see every rhyme comes out to my head? Licking it up, cause I'm just too much. I'm the skinny MC that talks too much. Oh, with the F and the O and the R-C-E, Stevie D, K-Ron, and MC Mercury. The force MCs, we're carrying on. I gotta give y'all a pound, you too, Masterdon. Hey, I like y'all records that y'all sung to me, cause I am the man that calls Stevie D. There's one thing I want everybody to know. Damn, my voice is tired, that's the end of our show. Thank you.
And what y'all came to see is what's gonna happen. Cause Doug Fresh never backed down on his word. You know what I'm saying? And I want y'all to know who I am and what I represent. Now on the wheels of steel is no other but the Cup Professor Barry B. And I like to say that the last time I was at the YMCA, I heard a lot of people popping shit. Not a lot of people, but distinctly, I'ma point out my man Masterdon, okay? Now I heard a whole lot of shit, you know, about the best DJ and all of that. And it's been going on since the summertime. People been putting them up against Barry. So to avoid all the problems, we gonna go at it now. And we gonna get all that squared away. You know what I'm saying? We gonna get it all squared away. See, we gonna get it all squared away. And at the same time, whoever get down with him is gonna square it away with me. Alright? Now, like I said, you know, it ain't all about the beatbox. It ain't all about the beatbox and all of that shit. It ain't all about that shit because there's more to it. You know what I'm saying? And it's not that I'm calling him out and nothing against him that he got a record. I agree. He got a nice record. But the way he coming out is wrong. He can't play posts on us. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to get that shit straight right now. So what you want to do? Okay. So I tell you what. Now we're going to do it like this. We're going to take a coin, okay? We're going to take one coin. See, I'm going at it. We're going to take one coin. We gonna throw it up in the air, and if it's you, you go. And if it's us, we go. What you got? What is it, sir? What is it? Okay, so we are going first. I wanna get things straight, okay? And I wanna make sure everything is definitely squared away. Now, before we do this, now, my man, hey, yo, bust it, bad. You know. All right. Now, my man, DJ Smalls, was at YMCA, and he was going against him. Now, my man, DJ Smalls, you know, he deserves a little respect. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to break it down into two parts, and we're going to do it totally different. Now, my man, Barry B, is going to do something, and then you go ahead and do something. And when you fuck up, that's when you lost. All right? Do we agree? Could I get a yeah on that or something? All right. Okay, that's all I want to know. Okay, so Barry B, here we go. Speed is what you need to succeed. Move over. I want them to see this brother cut. Now you know what to do. Now you see, I ain't gonna even say nothing right now. I'ma just let y'all listen to the record and rock and check out the speed of my man Barry B, cause there is nobody that can fuck with him. Nobody. And if you see it yourself, you know why. Barry B, do what I love. You know what I'm saying? See, we bugging out and we gonna clear the smoke. See, it ain't nobody I know that can mess with my man Barry B. You know what I'm saying? Now, here we go. Now here we go. Bring it down. Bring it down. Bring it down. We're going to do it like this. Get the suit. The suit. The suit for one. Okay. See, I'm running my mouth because I'm trying to get things squared away, and I don't like nobody basing. I hate a nigga that base. Could y'all back up behind the rope? All right. I hate a nigga that base, you know what I'm saying? The only base we getting is from these speakers, that's all. That's all the base we want. Yo, hi, what's up? You're my brothers. My brothers. Yeah. Hey, yo, could y'all move over a little bit? Because if the speaker come out. Huh? Yo, move over a little bit. Hi, Barry B. This is my man Barry B, last cut, and he gonna do it a little something like this. That's it. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. Throw one finger. Throw one finger. One finger. One finger. That's all you need to know. That's all. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. So, Masterdon, start your show. And then we coming back for part two.
One, two. Yo, the shit was nice. I want y'all to know the shit was nice, but the shit was mine. That's my motherfucking cut. He biting my shit. I made that up. I made up every cut he did. Let me say mine. Let me say mine. I'm gonna do it. I want you to know. I want you to know, like I said at the Y, most of these DJs out here are good. Barry's good, but you can't be good biting from somebody else. I bite from nobody. I bite from nobody. Because I'm great. And I'm going to show you I'm great.
From the south to the...
One, two, could y'all please back up? There is no excitement.
Move back if y'all want to see this shit. Alright? And I'm dressed like this because this is how Dougie dressed. Dougie Bum. That's what I call him. You know? Dougie Bum. You ready, Masterdon? Masterdon, when you are ready. Okay, y'all gotta look now. Y'all gotta look. Okay, party people. Y'all got to move back just a little bit. If y'all want to see the story, let me hear you say yeah. Yeah. Say hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, I'm going to tell you it. You don't stop. You won't sit, don't stop that bouncing rock. This party people, it's Dougie Life's story. How we got to reach that fame and glory. You wanna know why he makes the sound with such grace? Cause shit like this was always in his face. Mirrors crack at the side of his mug, and his face looks like it wants to be hugged. But then he ate a lot of plates. Now you can see right away he don't have no taste. And what is this we have in here? Corduroy's Dougie, let's have a beer. Don't we know you wear corduroys in 90 degrees? May, June, July, August to New Year's Eve. And shoes, oh God, don't let me get on that. It's a shoe that number 12, he's still wearing them back. And the tits shot tight like Granny was three. Just a shitty ass faster than the ugly monkey. That's just all. You don't stop. You won't sit, don't stop. That box ain't rock. Smelling like shit from coast to coast. Dougie Fresh, you need the soap. The one that floats, you need ivory. You need ivory. So come step this way, step lively. To the beach, y'all. You don't stop. You won't sit, don't stop. That Fonzie rock. Dougie Fresh needs to wash his ass. JC and Johnny D, they got a little bit to say. But we was on, you know, we was unprepared for this shit. Give the shit to Dougie because he needed it. Come on, Johnny D. Yeah, that's right. Me and Doug Fresh was definitely homeboys until today. We was definitely homeboys until today. You know what I'm saying? Everybody can't see me, but I'm going to just run down this rhyme anyway. Where you at, Doug? Where Doug at? You over there, right? You're not right. I just want you to know that we was all right, but you did this shit and you're not right. You're not right. Yeah, all right, all right. Well, Dougie Fresh really did it this time. Trying to prove to everybody that you know how to rhyme. Dougie Fresh, your breath smell like garbage stink, and your breath smell like your mother's sink. And you look like a motherfucking look. Fuck it. I ain't gonna go through it, Doug. Fuck it.
Now it's time for the Latin lover, y'all, and the place to be. Dougie Fresh, I want you to listen real close, because I knew this shit was going to happen a long time ago. Yo, right about now, Puerto Rican on the mic, trying to do the Latin lover like no other, the MC brother, on the wheels of steel, Masterdon, rocking you on till the break of dawn. So check this, y'all. I like this, y'all. I like this, so this, so this, this, y'all. Every once in a while, there's a sucker MC who doesn't know me well and underestimates me. They say they wanna battle, they try to take advantage till they realize that I do a lot of damage. They're not attacked, but they never step back, cause I know every bomb he's gonna say is whack. But then comes my turn when I begin to burn. The hardware is the only way sucker MCs learn. I look at my opponent, laid down a rock, and then I laughed in his face from time to time. Cause MCs who annoy, I do swear. Play around with them, use a massive toy. And when I'm through sitting in the 502, they realize this is my family too. They will be.
The mic is fucking up.
Yo, wait. All right, let me say one rhyme then.
One, two,
hold on. Yo, the mic's fucking
up. 1 minute.
Hey, yo. This is Barry B Showtime. This is Barry B Showtime. Okay, Barry B Showtime. You know, we always go through this shit. We always go through it.
Watch out.
What they want to do? Yeah, he want to battle me. He want to fuck with me, man. What's up?
See that girl, the red?
She
wants you to perform, huh? And the other girl, they hiding now. They want you to perform.
Oh, why y'all hiding? Why y'all hiding?
One, two.
What's up?
Before you start, man, I want you to know we got these ice cold sodas.
How much?
These motherfuckers are cold.
How much are they?
Now, not only do we have sodas, now all the Snickers are gone. So if you ain't buy a Snicker, you messed up. But I got barbecue potato chips. I got peppermint for you bad breath motherfuckers. And I got some gooey candies. You know them shits that stick to your teeth with the dollar signs on them? We got all that shit over there. And we got some bubble gum.
Yeah.
With the hard candy shell on the outside. You bite that motherfucker, some shit squirt in your mouth. So go over there and buy this shit before we get out of here. Thank you.
Hey, that was no other but Disco Dave. And you know, that nigga Disco Dave be coolin'. Yo, my man Bush Kid up in the front. Okay, we gonna get down on this. Yeah, this is just me. Alright, see, okay, we gonna get into this shit like that, you know, all the time from the summertime. Nigga think he good. So we gonna kick it. Alright, we gonna kick it. So, Barry, you can't fuck with me. And this is the real shit here, okay? This is the real shit. This shit ain't made up or nothing. Barry always think he good, and he think he can fuck with me, but tonight is the night, okay? So, Barry, are you ready? Yeah. If you're ready, give me a run, that's all. Okay, he's ready. Okay, first of all, my action you can't fuck with, okay? Here we go. Okay, alright. Baby. Practicing, okay? He's been cutting every day. But he can't fuck with this though, Pop. What's it? Well, I think we shouldn't battle right about this time. Fuck that. Here you go. Bust this. Yourself an applause. Give my man Barry B an applause, please. Okay. So it seemed like y'all wanna rock. Okay, so we gonna rock, yo. We gonna rock. All right, everybody just clap their hands to the beat. And all the ladies, help me out. Come on and say party. Okay, drop three young ladies. Okay, this is for y'all, okay? This is for y'all. Okay, we gonna kick it like this. We even got the lights on, but we still gonna kick shit with the lights on. Bust it. Do y'all still wanna rock with the lights on even though? With the lights on? How many people like sex? If you like sex, throw a hand up in the air. That's the whole question. This is the biggest question of the night. This is the number one question. Whoever likes sex, throw one hand up in the air. That's all I want to see. All the homeboys should have their motherfucking hands up. You know what I'm saying? All the ladies, you know, it ain't nothing to matter with. If you like sex, throw a hand up in the air. And say sex. Y'all weak. All right, it's time to go. Okay, everybody, cool out.